To provide environment appropriate equipment using locally available materials. For your safety, this setting cannot be overridden. The Sea Glide will increase your effective exploration range. For your safety, please pack supplies for long journeys and stay within 5 kilometers of the nearest life pod or habitat. The Builder tool is designed to construct habitats capable of withstanding extreme environmental conditions. Weapons were removed from standard survival blueprints following the massacre on Abraxas Prime. The knife remains the only exception. The Aurora suffered orbital hull failure. Cause unknown. 0 human life signs detected. Motivational note. Craig McGill crash-landed in the acid swamps of Boreal 9, fought off arachnid kidney poachers, and hijacked a tamed Star Wall. If he can do all that, you can survive one more day. Cannot build here. Must be constructed in deeper water. The Sea Moth is a fast, safe mode of transport, but remember that swimming is good for your glutes and endorphin levels. Captain. Life on this planet grows in unusually distinct and diverse ecological biomes. Further study recommended. Be advised, the Cyclops is designed to be operated by a three-person crew. Only experienced helms people should attempt to pilot this vehicle solo.
Engine powering up.
Short-range scans suggest this biome supports extensive biodiversity and connects to a number of small cave networks. Thank you. All systems.